एवरीवन, वेलकम टू वेडुपीडिया world.com. दिस इज योर वीडियो लेक्चर आर वोमिका सोनी एंड इन द करंट वीडियो लेक्चर आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट प्लेटलेट्स एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ ब्लड. इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर आई हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट ग्रैन्युलोसाइट्स एंड एग्रैन्युलोसाइट्स विच आर द टाइप्स ऑफ व्हाइट ब्लड सेल्स. फॉर ऑल दोज हु हैव नॉट सीन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर आई स्ट्रांगली रिकमेंड यू ऑल टू डू सो. So let's begin with the current video lecture. See, platelets are colorless, non-nucleated, irregular shaped fragments of cells with a very short lifespan of 3 to 5 days. They are destroyed mainly in spleen and derived from some cells in the bone marrow. They help in clotting of blood. Functions of blood. First of all, the transportation of oxygen is the major function of blood. As we all know that the blood carries oxygen from the lungs to the tissues with the help of hemoglobin, the pigment present in red blood cells. See, in this image you can see that how the red blood cells transport oxygen to the tissues. So transportation of oxygen is one of the major function of blood. The next function of blood is transportation of carbon dioxide. The blood carried carbon dioxide from the tissues to the lungs. It occurs partly in combination with hemoglobin and partly as solution in blood plasma. As you can see in this image that carbon dioxide is carried in red blood cell, and this reaction occurs while the red blood cell carry carbon dioxide. Then the HCO3 is dissolved in plasma as carbonic acid and carbon dioxide dissolved in plasma. So transportation of carbon dioxide is the second function of blood and a very important function. Then the next function is transportation of excretory material. Nitrogenous waste product of the liver diffuses into the blood and transported to the kidney, where nitrogenous waste filtered and excreted out of the body. So the transportation of excretory material is the third function of blood. Next function of blood is transportation of digested food. Digestion of food takes place in the alimentary canal. Digested food is absorbed by the intestinal wall and diffused into the blood circulation and is carried to the liver and other tissues. So this was another function of blood. Next we have distribution of hormones. Hormones secreted by endocrine glands is transported by blood, and distribution of enzymes is also one of the function of blood. Some enzymes are transported by blood. Next function of blood is formation of clots. Whenever there is an injury or the rupture of blood vessels, blood forms a clot to prevent the further loss of blood. Next function is distribution of heat and temperature control. Muscular and chemical activities release heat. The heat so produced is distributed all around the body by the blood, and in this way an even temperature is maintained in all body regions. Next function of blood is prevention of infection. White blood cells in the blood help in healing. Bacteria are destroyed by the white blood cells before they can enter the general circulation. So this was all about function of blood. Hope you have enjoyed the video lecture and understood the concept properly. In my coming video lecture, I will discuss about blood clotting and also about hemophilia. So till then, keep watching to the videos of edupediaworld.com. Have a wonderful day ahead.